Major changes are coming to all Queensland state schools. From next year, phones will be banned at all times in a bid to get students to focus in the classroom. But some experts warn that in a digital age, a blanket ban isn't the best approach.
Schools, now a scroll-free zone.
We're about to bring in a uniform ban right across the school days.
From term one next year, phones and smartwatches will be banned at all state schools at all times, including breaks. It was just a few months ago the Education Minister Grace Grace ruled out the phone ban, leaving Queensland as the only state to not have one. But after meeting with her interstate counterparts and the federal minister, the Sunshine State is now on board.
Now, obviously, times have moved a bit. We didn't want to disrupt what principals and school leaders were doing at that time. We've now got the time, the consistent and uniform approach to implement it, and that's what I want to do.
From my point of view, this just makes sense. If you're on TikTok in the classroom, you're not listening to the teacher.
95% of schools already have restrictions of some sort.
There will be exemptions for health reasons and education purposes. Over the coming months, schools and parents will be consulted about the best way to implement the ban.
If you're in an urban setting where there are thousands of students, it might be that the school has those phones in their lockers.
We have been hearing from our members that this is an issue for some time now, and I think this approach, making it a national consistent approach, is a good one.
But in this digital age, not everyone is convinced a blanket ban is the best approach.
Online and offline are completely blended. This is part of their world. It's going to be a part of their future. And so how can we help them engage best with these?
Jessica Millward, Nine News.